réfléchi. We think we know too much today. Can I get a witness? As my mother said, we watch too much television. See, some of us got fine clothes to wear, new collar ride around in, two or three gold chains around our neck. A little old small brick house is not paid for. We too grand to speak to our next door neighbor. God gave it to you. Take it away. Can I get a witness here? Prayer is what the whole world needs. Prayer is the key to the kingdom. Prayer, we give you peace of mind. I remember reading the Bible the other day where Jesus told his disciples, said, watch with me while I pray. Prayer, been around a long time. Prayer is a strong weapon. Could I get a witness here? That was a young man that believed in prayer. He didn't care where he was. When he felt the need, go down on his knees and pray. Oh Lord, one day the young man was in the cotton field. He felt the need to go down on his knees. While he was on his knees, the overseer come up and said, I don't mind your praying, but when you pray, when he made it, he felt the need to go down on his knees. While he was on his knees, the overseer come up and say, I told you, when you pray, you pray on your own time. He wept him. He wept him. Till his clothes that clung to his back. He said, Lord, I wonder, would you remember to pray on your own time? The young man looked at him and said, every time I feel the Spirit yeah.
Jesus.